story to tell you about. Apparently, a plane has just crashed into the World Trade Center here in New York City. It happened just a few moments ago, apparently. We have very little information available at this point in time.
We're looking at a live picture from Washington, and there is smoke pouring out of the Pentagon. It would appear that there has been another major explosion.